Sometimes the greatest things about traveling are the unexpected delights, the wonderful little things that you find that were not at all expected, like this little Japanese garden right here on the corner of Hamburgo and Amberes in Mexico City's Zona Rosa.